What's happening? Today's video is £250 worth of 50p's. Just needing the key Olympics for the books. We got the Kew Gardens, Olympic football, wrestling, goalball and judo. And then that's it. So without further ado, so date on the bag, 21st to the 4th. The last video we recorded was absolutely terrible. So we get seven. We take the top off. Let's hope we'll be trying a bit more left than the last bag that we had for this stage, because the last one was absolutely atrocious. So again, sealed bags. Straight away is a Paddington. Now Paddingtons don't seem to pop up very often, so tend to keep the Paddingtons. The last bag that I did hunt through, the coins were absolutely disgusting. So hopefully these coins won't be as bad. But they were only packed 3 minutes within each other. So the last bag I had was absolutely dog tripe. So, 2018 representation of the People Act. There you go, representation. Last lot was dog trap. So, we're going to try and have a bit of a better hunt this time. We'll find something that can either go in the book. Oh, straight off the bat, Tom Kitten. Either go in the book or first face value in the keeper. So looking at these, looks like those dirty coins are going to be in here as well. Pride, it's a keeper, and goodness, about 11 o'clock in the night. Oh, there's a king, there's the date on the bottom. People's like, ooh, there's no date, but we keep that bad boy. Date is on there if you open your eyes and look hard enough. I don't think I've got one of those coins in. Oh, look, it's a cool one. Gibraltar coin. It's got to be star coin, I guess. What is that doing in there? Probably is. I thought when I looked through the last bag, it was one of Grossy's throw-offs. Ooh, I've just seen a nice keeper underneath there. Jeremy Fisher. Suffragettes. That is a really nice coin. Very, very underrated. And definitely a keeper. And definitely a keeper. So we're already better than the previous. There's a dictionary. Another Paddington. Paddingtons from now on, because I only know what, because you just don't see them. And Paddington at the station becoming very scarce. Mintages were still quite high on them, but people just seem to keep them. You don't see them that often. But again, these just look like they're all battered. Charles, whose rubberneck he is. Oh, that's another keeper. NHS. Yes, we're keeping that one. We'll make a second pile. Make a second pile. Nice. We actually got a couple of keepers this video. There's Peace Prosperity. We have a couple of keepers. And then we go back to not finding anything. Come on. Come on. Spring training, Peace Prosperity, and all that jazz and malaz. Take that, 14, no thank you. Come on! Where's those Olympics? Why can't I find an Olympic? Yes! Yes! 2011! Get in there! We'll put our face down. We'll see you later. Have a look at that bad boy right at the end. That was another one, man. Nice, we got 2011. There's Roger the Dodger. Those kinky legs. Always love finding them face down. That means you can get your guesses in then. Excuse me. 2017. Benjamin Bunny, first one. Oh, it's a Balawick of Jersey. Mike 7. 2014. Have to check with Grossi. We've still got a decent second pile there. Fair play. 2018. Tale of Gloucester. Another keeper. Oh, and there's Be Prepared. Scouts. Still minging, aren't they? Still dirty. Here's a pride. Do you like that green? Much better spread, really. It's a disgusting dictionary. It's so disgusting. There you go. So disgusting. I wouldn't even focus. Shield 2019. Minister Jeremy Fisher. I think that's 7 bags left, I think. Scouts again. Three bags left. Come on. Benjamin Bunny, sorry. And two. Left. I'd love it if I could find 2020, Diversity Britain. Last bag. Let's open it. My back is absolutely killing me now. 2015, 2019, 2014. And there it is. So, not a bad hunt. Let's see what this is. I don't know what it is. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Oh, modern pentathlon. Bit of a grubby one, but yeah, that's a good one. We'll keep that. And we'll look at modern pentathlon, I think. An Olympic 50 piece. Which one is it? There we go. Modern pentathlon is 1,689,500 with about £2. So, very good find. So, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to smash the like button, and I'll see you in the next video. Ta-ra!